Hi everyone, welcome back to my life tutorial. Today, we're talking about how to separate mouth part for life 2D purpose. When you use the model on VTube Studio, you can see the model mouth will follow your mouth open and close. That program also track your smile and angry open close mouth. For today's tutorial, we will talk about separating the mouth part, also how to set the mouth shape in Life 2D. In Life 2D, there are already two mouth parameters, one for mouth form and one mouth open. These two parameters will trigger the mouth movement in videos later. To make mouth open and close, we need to separate upper and lower mouth and make inner mouth part. Depends on your art style or your model detail, you need to separate the mouth add-on like lipstick, teeth, and tongue. You can see in mouth parameter there are -1, 0, and 1. 1 is for positive expression, usually for smile mouth expression. -1 is for negative expression, like sad or angry. And 0 is basic or natural mouth form. Let's try to separate it. For mouth part, separate it into two parts, upper lips and lower lips. You can copy and paste the mouth line. Upper lips need a bit skin to cover inner mouth part, but not over the lip line. If there a skin, it will look unnatural when your model open the mouth, so be aware. This also works for lower mouth part. If model have a color lipstick, you can separate it to allow the left 2D artist make more freely mouth movement. After a pair of lips, we need an inner mouth part. Don't worry to draw it bigger than lips part, because inner mouth will only be shown when mouth open. this is a basic cut for mouth. You can add more mouth detail like upper teeth, lower teeth, and tongue to make it more interesting. Make sure every part have own layer and clean from another part. The mouth part order are when drawing the mouth part. Always start from base cross mouth. Never start from open mouth shape. We need a simple shape that allow life to the artist do their job easier. In life 2D, you only need one set of mouth to be able to do our base expression. The base mouth are the best option to make a flexible mouth shape. Let's try to rig mouth in life 2D. Mouth part is one of the facial part that need a flexible movement. So when make the mesh, better to make it manually. For mouth skin part, just make it simple. Use the form part edit to make mouth shape. Make parameter at mouth form first, and then mouth open. You can also make a guide image to guide you in making shape of the mouth. Lower the opacity of guide image, lock it, and follow the line art. For inner mouth part, I will make a deformer only for inner mouth part. The rest like teeth and tongue, I will clipping to inner mouth layer. The technique same like clipping the eyeball to white eye. Copy the inner mouth ID. Select the layer that want to be clipping and paste it to clipping ID box. Make the parameter to mode open first. At 0. Flatten the deformer until the inner mouth are covered by lips. At mouth form, make the parameter 2 and follow the lip shape. change the mode parameter to 1 and change shape of the deformer to follow the shape of the lips. You can also add more keyform to make mode shape have more varied form. The good thing about clipping, the teeth and tongue layer only show follow the inner mode shape deformer. You can use a clipping for many ways. Now, make the parameter for the rest of inner mode part. All the mode shape are determined depend how you shape it. Some of character didn't really need a big smile or loud angry mouth. Need to be adjustment depends of your character personality. If your character have mustache or mouth scar, probably you need to make the parameter to follow the mouth form to get natural feel. This is a sample how to spread and rig mouth part. Every left to the artist has different way to rig, but this is one of the ways to spread and rig mouth. If you are interested to learn more, you can buy Left2D and use this Left2D coupon to get 15% discount.